speed.
Really? Your speed? Then Francesco is triple speed. Francesco is triple speed. Oh, Francesco likes this McQueen. He's really getting him into the zone.
So getting beat to death.
Here we go. Let's go racing, boys.
There's going to be tremendous speed from all these cars coming off the start line. None of them want to be left behind early.
Well, look at Lightning McQueen. Now remember, he's got the back row.
Francesco duel for that inside line as they head toward the first turn.
The suspension's fast, look good.
Tire pressure is excellent.
He's got plenty of fuel.
And he's awesome.
As they head into the Palace hairpin, Francesco builds an early lead.
Hang on, boys. Here comes the dirt.
Slipping and sliding, baby.
McQueen, it's time to make your move. Get on the outside and show them what Doc done taught you.
10-4, Mater.
Oh, boy. Francesco's brought to a screeching halt.
And Lightning McQueen is the first to take advantage. Just like that, folks, Francesco's lead is left in the dust.
And this dirt track section continues to baffle some of these races.
Keep it up. Woo-hoo! Man, McQueen looks happier than a rollbar at a demolition derby.
That's right, Daryl. McQueen's mentor, the Hudson Hornet, was one of the greatest dirt track racers of all time. Everyone's jostling for position as we hit the asphalt again. Francesco lost a lot of momentum in the dirt. If he wants back in it, he's got to make it up in the tunnel and the tight turns in the Shimara district.
Well, he's got some serious work ahead of him if he wants to get back in this race.
It's anyone's race right now.
This track has equalized this diverse field. The World Grand Prix will truly crown the world's fastest car. Whoa, Francesco on the move. He dramatically slides into sixth, and he's looking for more. No, Lewis slams the door on him. Now the racers hit the Rainbow Bridge with its 360-degree loop.
Roger that.
Oh, Miguel Camino has blown an engine.
Very unusual, Daryl. He's been so consistent all year.
Now?
Guys, a little too much chatter. Let's keep this line clear.
Smoke from number 10, Klitschkonski.
What? Outside?
Whoa, McQueen suddenly moves to the outside.
I cannot believe what I just saw, Brent. That was a bonehead move. You don't open up the inside like that.
That move might have cost McQueen the victory.
Stop it, Mater. Just sign off.